In this guide, you will learn how to edit the gross and taxes amounts before approving the payroll. Under the tab Payroll, select the Process Payroll menu. Click the Approve Payroll option. The list of employees included in the payroll to process is displayed below. It includes gross, shows a gross amount for each employee. Employer taxes, the taxes to be paid by the employer for each employee. Employee taxes, the taxes to be deducted from each employee. Other voluntary withholding, shows the other voluntary deductions for each employee. Net, shows the net amount after all deductions are applied. Next check, shows the number of a check used to pay an employee payroll manually. Next check is discussed on another topic. Each link gives you access to the amount data and lets you edit any value before the final payroll approval. Click a link under the Gross column. Example, the employer forgot to eliminate a previous pay commission. To eliminate the earning, click the Delete button. The commission's row is deleted and the total amount is updated. Click the Save button. Click the OK button. Gross amount is updated. Click a link under Other Voluntary Withholding column. Click the button to the right of the ID field. Click the Medical Insurance List button. Enter the desired information into the amount field. As updated. Congratulations, you have completed edit the gross and taxes amount before approval payroll guide.